mi cabeza.
The hell are you doing?
I was trying to help you. I thought it was a first aid kit.
Dick Gracie!
Hey, so what are you doing out here anyways?
Hi. Some fellow gave me a map. He told me if I followed the road he colored, that I'd be in America without getting caught by the policia.
Oh, yeah?
See, but I've been out for days. I think that hotel just cheated me out of a few pesos, you know?
Yeah. You look like caca, loco. You need to get something to eat.
I know, but all I have are a few tortillas in my bag.
Oh, see? I got some carnitas back at my place.
Where do you live?
Right over there.
Oh. Well, I'm starving.
Let's go.
Eat something.
Welcome to La Casa de Paco.
Oh, Steve. That's bueno.
Mi casa es tu casa. Gracias. Except for that.
Siéntete, compa.
Oh, gracias, amigo.
What's your name, amigo?
Contralto Guadalupe III. And you?
Paco de Ricardo.
Nice to meet you, amigo.
Nice to meet you. So you got tortillas or what?
Sí, aquí. Kind of old though.
So, why do you want to go to America so bad?
Well, you see, ever since I was a little muchacho, it's been my dream to move to America and to sell tacos to all the people there.
That's a good dream.
See. Okay. With your carnitas and my tortillas, we can become successful entrepreneurs.
I'm not so sure about that one, amigo.
Hey, come on. Do you really want to pick strawberries and clean houses and mow lawns for the rest of your life? Don't you want a little taste of the good life? See what it tastes like?
I do, but it's not for Paco, amigo.
Hey. Well, if we go, we can become billionaires. In pesos.
Let's do it.
I forgot. I have no money for fresh ingredients.
No, I know of a drug deal that's going down that they're disguising the cocaine as flour to fool the other gang.
How do you know that?
I overheard him when I was looking through his trash.
Oh, I see. All right then. This is what we do.